Use my. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. Hi again, everyone. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. Thank you for joining us for this playoff edition of the NBA on 2K Sports Western Conference Finals. The battle now goes to Game 2. It's Dallas and the Sacramento Kings. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. And guys, taking over Harrison Barnes, what do you see from him?
You have to be aware of his specific capacity to knock down the corner three. That's where he's most comfortable. That's where he's going to be. So defensively, you got to keep tabs on him.
What I like, quite honestly, is his rock-solid consistency offensively. You know he's going to put the ball in the basket for you every game.
You look at Sacramento. A successful outing in Game 1 has them right where they want to be with a chance here, guys, to take Game 2 on their home court.
It's not a guarantee, but history tells us that they almost always win. So, huge game here tonight.
Well, I'll take it. I'm not afraid of bold statements. I do believe that.
Outside here. Drills it from outside.
I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Pass to Paul Scott. And down it goes. Dunk through Rafael.
Right up when he gets that close to the bucket. And you just know what he's going to do with the basketball.
He messes it in through the contact, and they call the foul. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Well, guys, I was able to talk with Rick for just a moment. I asked him how his team's mindset was after the opening loss. He told me, we're not down. Our goal is to come in here and take one of the first two on the road. So we're still in the position to accomplish what we're.
Sacramento's gone 2 or 3 from deep so far in this game. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. And so it's Dallas with it. 8-point game. Smith for three. That's good.
Perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the defense.
Fox kicks to Barnes. Baseline try. And the Kings check on two more. Plays the Cavs trailed by 7. And he lobs it up toward the rim. And it's Smith finishing it off.
The pass, the catch, or the slam?
Clark, there's no wrong answer to that one, my friend. Sensational. You got it.
It seems like they've missed many shots here.
Richardson with it. He's picked up on Hill. And he's blocked by Rafferty. And it's Hill penetrating.
Oh!
Doncic. He passes it to Cauley Stein. Gets it to go.
Room service delivery right there.
Kicks to Smith. Dallas moving it around. They get the rebound. The shot's good from Cauley Stein. And that one's good.
I'll tell you what I love about him. He is so strong. Even with defenders hanging all over him. He continues to finish at the basket.
I'll tell you what else I like is his attacking mindset, too, Steve. No matter where he is on the court, when he gets possession, major defensive lapse right there. I mean, he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. You're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Here's Fox, defended by Redmond. And Fox gets it to go. And there's the feed to Clavel. Beyond the arc. Another three for Dallas.
That's two bombs.
It's going by Hill. And now the fast break. Hill with the ball. The three. That's good. Hill's got his third bucket of the night. We've got Mo Harkless. And it's Holmes in at the center. That's the five to begin the second quarter for the Kings. That one goes. It's trailed by 8. Brunson defended by Burton. Here's Reddick. Hits the jumper in space.
For him to miss that when he's that open.
Inside. Stole it. He's got a clear path. By himself. Hammers it down off the coast-to-coast break.
Didn't waste any time getting down the court, did he?
There's the pick. And he lobs it up.
And the lead just goes on that ridiculous offensive sequence.
And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. In deep. That's good. Dallas takes it the other way. And Reddick kicks to Powell. Redick, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Redick's got his second bucket of the game to go.
Boy, he is a strong finisher on the fast break. Yeah, he shows he remains in total control, even at full speed. I love that.
Now Clark, a clear run to the basket, and the jam.
And that is outstanding attacking basketball.
They've led by as many as 11 points. Harkless gets to right. There's the dish to Harkless. Another three for Sacramento.
Never materialized.
Powell, the pass to Redick. And he feeds it to Burke. And that one's good.
I don't know who was supposed to be on him there.
Quarter so far. Burton, the pass to Wright. And the Kings check on two more. Back to Hardaway. Number 51. And it's good, assisting on the play with Hardaway. Sacramento's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. To the paint, number...
Tell you what, he's going to put that one in the scrapbook. Absolutely insane.
If they make like that, the more they'll have these guys on the ropes.
Here's Doncic, and he banks in the layup.
He's such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
And so here's Sacramento. They lead by 7. Guy defended by Bird.
Taking it to the rim with power right there.
To the middle.
Maybe that'll ignite. Impossible not to get pumped up after that. At least I think that would be the case.
Well, you can see the immediate reaction of the guys on the bench. They are. Look at them. They are pumped up.
Yeah, they're geeked.
That's what those alley-oops do, though.
And he uses both hands to jam it in.
Are they ever working inside? Good job on the glass. Excellent job on the glass, Steve. I agree. I mean, they're battling in there. They're fighting. They're scrapping. They're clawing. And they're getting the job done. Leave out another branding mark of his. His status as much in the clutch. When the big shot's needed to win a ball game, everybody in the building knows he's going to take it. Doesn't make any difference, though.
And so it's Dallas with it. Trailing by 10. Great communication on the alley-oop. Now, here's Richardson. Unloads from 13. That's good.
Put a bigger guy on him. Otherwise, he'll bury those jumpers all game.
Right side Hill launches it. That's good.
And that kind of defense is just not going to.
The Mavericks shooting with confidence, 50% from the field so far. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Hammers the alley-oop through. Here's Fox. He's got 9. Third quarter of basketball, about a minute and a half in. Pass to Barnes. Lets it go from deep. Another 3 for Sacramento. Here's Fox. Barnes kicks to Hill. Fishes to Barnes. Good, the assist goes to Hill. Here's Fox. 9 points in the game so far. Passes it to Bagley. It's picked off. And a slam dunk by Richardson. Clock at 6. He passes to Fox. The Kings need to get off a shot here. And the basket by Hill.
That's Kevin Carter, his greatest value. Jump shot is another thing we should say about him. I mean, it doesn't matter how many defenders are flying at him, his stroke is never changing.
To the inside. And stolen by Richardson. Smith right side. Dallas moving it around. The shot's good from Carly Stein. Mavericks trailed by 5. Down low, Richardson. Boom, he jams it straight down. 6 of 6 from the field since taking the court here in the second half. To the paint.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down. Now, here's Richardson, defended by Rackley. The Barnes. Shot clock at 6. Powell. Gets it to go. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Kicks it out to Richardson. Parzenius defended by Ratcliffe. That's good. He's got 9. All the got underway. It's back to Hill. A three-pointer is right on target. Hill's got. Fox is checked in. Parzenius defended by Ratcliffe. He had to fade back on that one, but still, to Barnes. King's moving the ball around. Here's White, and that one goes in as he was fouled. It'll be 3 points. 6 on the shot clock. Kicks it to Smith. Count the bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist.
When they need to make every possession count.
I agree, Clark. They need stops, and they can't afford any wasted possession.
Oh!
Some dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game. I mean, something's gone wrong with him this quarter. He's really fallen off.
Fox gets to Hill. Another 3 for Sacramento. Smith with a screen on Fox. Smith outside. Hill's nothing but net.
He's gone
here in the fourth. Hill drives in. Fox kicks to Hill. Buries the long-range jumper. Hill's got 6 in the quarter.
3 of the last 5 minutes are from beyond the arc.
From down in the low post, it goes. Mavericks trailed by 7. The feed now to Clavier. Smith on the wing. Knocks down the 3 ball. And Barnes backs in. Gets it to go.
You know, tired legs can affect you at the defensive end, and I think that's what's happening.
Rick Carlisle said to his team, he is not happy with their perimeter defense, saying, guys, way too many open shots for them beyond the three-point line.
He's against Smith. The 19-foot shot, and that one's good. Barnes tries again. The putback on the jam by Whiteside. Hill against Richardson. The 9-foot shot from the arc. And the shot is good. They got on the edge at the Barnes. A pass to Fox. It's Hill on the wing. The good-looking shot from the wing. With only 1 of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Another shot. The Mavericks rebound.
We knew what was going to happen with that one when he got his hands on it.
Yeah, you box. So it's Sacramento picking up the win. Both teams played well, but these guys had the edge.
Yeah, I think so. They were just steak knife sharp. Very on top of their game here.
Well said. And that'll wrap it up for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Dennis Burke from the whole